Alright, send me an invite whenever you're ready, Gino.
And there's Amy. This. I do got a grill. Where's the grill? Grill, grill, grill. Or is that the other playthrough? That's a different playthrough. Of course it is. This. Oh, hang on. I've got to stuff a bunch of stuff out in the bike. Where's the bike? There's the bike. There you go. Alright, what are you beating on? Oh, you're beating on there. Alright, where's your friend at?
That is a cave. I do not want to go in there right now. Right.
Where's my club? Club, club. There's the club. zombie. Where'd you go? There you are. Finally, you die. Any more? I hope not. Alright, where's my bag? There's my bag. Give me that back. Oh, fuck you, dog. Animals. This.
Here is a zombie. This. I see a zombie. I don't like this. Fuck zombies. Leave me alone.
This.
Yeah, I'm okay, thank you, Logan. I'm just currently playing some 7 Days to Die with a very good friend of mine. Oh, it's a toilet. Give me a pistol. Come on, give me a pistol.
Like I said, Amy, you can go into the creative mode and get your mini bike stuff, a stack of gas, and one weapon of your choice, and a stack of ammo for it.
I think I'll just get to you first, as it's like late evening now in game, so I'll just get to you and then I'll grab the stuff. Did you see the post? Oh, Logan, yeah, that looked really cool last night.
Nice. You ain't too far from me. Okay.
And I found a pistol straight away in the toilet.
Of course you did. I mean, the last few playthroughs I've done of this, I can find every book imaginable, except for the fucking mini bike book.
Yeah, I don't think I've found that yet in any of the games I've played.
I found it once. Well, I found it quite often when before this last update, but.
Oh, I'm glad you had fun, Logan. How's your, how's school been going then, dude?
Zombie. I'm undetected. Stop. All right, I got one. There we go. hear you. Where the hell you at? Right there. TKO. So, how's everything been, Amy?
Same old, really. I'm still recovering from my operation. I'm still not, like, 100% yet. Dealing with stress, as usual. Same old shit, different day.
Yes. I'm glad everything went alright.
Yeah, me too. I'm just glad it's over and done with now. Even though there's a slight chance of the cyst coming back, so hopefully it doesn't. But
so they just went in and removed the cyst. Is all they did?
I'm guessing so. We never actually really got told what exactly they done.
Oh, that's real good.
Yeah.
So, you're still up in the air whether or not you can still have kids or not.
Pretty much. Pretty much. Which is wonderful.
Oh, yeah. So wonderful.
Okay, this is